You know, I love ladybugs, but I don't... Okay, I don't think I like a swarm of anything. As long as they don't go in my ears, I'm good. I'm spraying the spray. The bugs, they're actually no joke. I'm definitely getting swarmed right now, which isn't lovely. Give a bitch a break. Little butterflies. I'm good with the butterflies, but these fucking flies. And I never thought I would say that I don't like a ladybug. I'm running.
The rocks talk to you?
Oh, yes, but to the earth speaks to me.
Prior to this excursion, I probably would consider myself an ally to the insects, but right now, I am not. Right now we have beef. Major feud going on. I don't know if it's like mating season for all these mosquito eaters or what the fuck is going on, but there's a million ladybugs, there's a million bugs in general. I get it, this is their territory, they have claimed it. However, a girl's just trying to relax. I'm not trying to get in their space. But they're trying to get in mine. Hello everyone, it's Frances. Welcome to my channel, or you know, welcome back if you are a returning viewer. Today, I thought that I would do a classic little nature session. I would just take you guys out to my favorite new spot. Despite the bugs, gotta have some cons for the pros, you know. This is probably the most magical place that I've discovered in a long time. It is absolutely filling all the whimsical desires that I've had. My inner child just continues to be more and more blessed every day. I loved a good creek in my adolescence. And my grandparents actually own property next to a creek. And so growing up, I would always wander through this field and then I would emerge into this wonderland of green and moss and little critters. To a child, that is magic, at least to me. I grew up exploring the waters, catching little salamanders, you know, just swimming underneath the waterfall because there was this really magical waterfall. And ever since then, it's been turned into a nature park, which sucks because it was my family's like little secret. It was so private that we could skinny dip often, but now, you know, it's swarmed with the next generation, which is fine. They can enjoy it, but like, that used to be our little secret. So ever since then, I've been longing for that kind of fulfillment. And we just discovered this spot. We're in a small town, so there's little chance of this, you know, going beyond a couple hikers. So it's my private little spot now, my little sesh spot, and I'm so excited. If you guys like this video, hit that thumbs up. It always boosts my engagement, lets me know what kinds of videos you guys are preferring from my channel. And yeah. Sorry about the AC. Okay, the bugs got out of hand. They were too much. I was trying to push through it, but I actually couldn't. And I don't think I've ever freaked out that much over bugs, but I've never had so many flies swarm on me. It felt like I was like a horse or a cow. Bitch, I am not cattle. I feel so bad for cows. I've always felt so bad. You know, when you see like a horse or a cow or any kind of farm animal in a field and they're just being absolutely obliterated by flies, I've always felt like, damn, that must be so annoying. Can confirm, life-alteringly terrible experience. We gotta get them some bug spray. Petition to get farm animals some bug spray, because that is no way to live. Apparently our odorless bug spray did not suffice, so we're gonna get some better bug spray, and I want some fruit, and what else? I don't know, but yeah, we're gonna find another little spot. Check what? Oh, that does look kind of good.
That's fucked up.
Okay, fruit. What fruit would be good? Do they have like a fruit cup? Or like multiple types of fruit in one?
Here?
Oh, yeah. She's a melon gal today. Oh, for basil, Oh. For my rabbit named Basil. No, that's my rabbit's name, and we have to buy lettuce for Basil. Thank you though. We didn't even buy bug spray. Holy shit. The cashier didn't say one word to us, which was fine with me. I was honestly like, go off, queen. Like, you are not required to acknowledge me, but she just kept going with her conversation. And I was like, all right, I will too. The fruit has been acquired. Naturally, you got a sesh before the sesh. And this boy follows me everywhere. Do you follow me everywhere? Just fixed my inner corners. And if anyone has a tip on how to keep your eyelash inner corners down all day, please let me know, because I can't make it 3 hours. I think they're good. There we go. The saga of the fly.
Wait, now there's more.
This is our spot though. Why are the flies coming for us today? It's so bad. What if we give them a shrine of fruit so they leave us alone?
I don't think that's how it works. I think that'll attract more.
Oh.
You fucking whore.
I've never experienced this.
No, not like this aggressive.
Sorry, but look.
Oh, good job.
Okay, I hate it here. Let's have a picnic in our yard.
Literally, our backyard is a whole adventure.
All right, well, as you can see, I am not on a picnic. I do, however, have fruit and a spiral staircase. I've always wanted one of these. We were absolutely mauled by bugs. We were not left alone for a split second. Like, I tried multiple locations, we drove around. I even tried in my own yard, and within like 5 seconds, swarmed. Oh, it sucks. I also come bearing a Pikachu that Steffi got me, aka Bunny. I know you guys fuck with her. The bugs did indeed win today, but they will not next time. Next time I will be prepared. Although I was pretty damn prepared. Apparently these flies are like immune to bug spray entirely. They did not give a fuck. We tried two brands. I don't know how to fucking feel about that. There are some pesky little fuckers. But, you know what? It's okay. It's really fucking annoying, but my mood won't be ruined this time. Am I the only one who always really struggles to open these? Holy fuck. Is this unopened? Oh, it actually is. Should probably finish the other one, but none of these are that good. I'm trying to blow out this little window. I've never sat here. Okay. Has a video ever gone wrong like this? Holy fuck.
Holy fuck.
Okay. I've never had this many obstacles just with one video. And I don't have an ashtray. Baby, will you also hand me an ashtray?
You want an ashtray?
I'm sorry. All I wanted was my fruit. RIP to that, but it's okay. I mean, I have this. It's like the one thing that's getting me through right now. Thank you, you're a savior, actually. So I'm determined to find somewhere that isn't super buggy. I guess, I don't know, it could just be this time of year. I'm gonna pray that it just goes away on its own. I have this paranoia now. It's not really a paranoia, but I think a bear is gonna appear outside my door or just when I'm getting out of my car at night. It's not really a paranoia because Cole was making friends with the neighbor and tell me why this dude was like, oh yeah, there was like a bear on your porch a couple weeks before you moved in. I'm sorry, what? Like, I knew that we moved to the mountains. I knew there was a possibility, but at the same fucking time, I assumed it was pretty rare because the other people in town told me that it doesn't happen that much. They stay away from civilization. Apparently not. And this is my first time ever living in a house, like three stories, super fucking weird. It feels crazy, but I like it. It feels different than a condo. There's perks of both. I'm not gonna lie, that shit is ass. I was gonna try it. Cole warned me. It was definitely a $1 pre-roll. What are you gonna do? I bought other shit and this was in there, so I wasn't gonna hate. Because sometimes they be throwing in them pre-rolls that are super nice for cheap just because you buy like a big amount, but not this place. But that's okay. I mean, it's doing something, a little something. I don't know. Can't stop thinking about those goddamn flies. I'm on a hunt to figure out what they are. Unstoppable, determined-ass flies that live in the San Bernardino Mountains, let me know. They literally were deterred by nothing. It was terrible. I actually can't do it. I'm tapping out on it. It's not good. Maybe if the vibes were right, if I was out there with my picnic, but no. I think it's a sign that I should take my happy ass and make something to eat. Should I bring you guys? Cause it's not like my video went the way it was supposed to. What are we even doing? Where are we going? What is the direction here? I don't know. I'm kind of sad about it. You were right, that shit was ass. All of them were ass.
No.
Chillest little baby I've ever had. Sometimes I just have to tell myself it is too late to take a sip of the coffee. What are you doing, Dudley? Show them the sausage. You guys want to see the sausage? I took a couple bowls because I was taking Instagram clips and now I'm just faded, but we're gonna grill these. I'm chopping onions. I'm high as fuck, and I put a million things on here. Fuck, it's coming apart. I gotta go, y'all. It's been a long day. My camera's dying. I hope you like this video. Hit that thumbs up. And yeah, bon appetit, baby.